That's exactly what happened to me when I test drove the 2023 Scatpack. Put in sport mode. I mean, they only put 245s on there, so of course you ain't gonna get no traction on that thing.